Almost 200 people from 15 countries have visited the International Space Station. And now, meet Robonaut 2, the first humanoid robot to join human crew members in this orbiting complex. Its primary job on the International Space Station is to teach engineers how robots behave in space. Robonaut 2 could one day venture outside the station to help spacewalkers make repairs or perform scientific work too dangerous for people. Robots in NASA's future? Sure. Join the team, astronauts, robonauts, and you.